Hello and welcome back to Learning Kiswahili. I apologize, it's been a very long time since I made any video in Learning Kiswahili. Today I'd like to do word of the day. The word of the day today is kura. Kura means vote. Kura is vote. So today is the primaries in America, which is the voting that precedes the actual final voting in November. So today is March 1st, 2016. It's a Tuesday. So I just finished voting, and this is my voter card that shows that I just vote, a little sticker and the number for voting. So vote is kura. Vote, kura. Kwenda kupiga kura. To go and vote means kwenda kupiga kura. Kwenda kupiga kura. To go and vote. Mimi na kwenda kupiga kura. I am going to vote. Mimi nimeshapiga kura. I have voted. Mimi nilipiga kura. I voted. Past tense as in yesterday. Or a little bit, quite a while ago. So what is the next thing? The next thing is elections. What is elections? Elections is uchaguzi. Uchaguzi. Elections, uchaguzi. But the word of for today is kura, which is voting. Mimi napiga kura. I am voting. Je, wewe utapiga kura lini? So, when will you vote? Je, wewe, you, utapiga kura, you will vote lini, when? With that said, I'm done. Have a nice day.